Well, this is a mistake. Josh, you made a comment on the air the other day that there was something you were interested in getting. And me being the helicopter parent that I am, I immediately ran to the store. And I got you something. This has nothing to do with your birthday. This just has everything to do with me wanting you to be happy. And here you go. You asked for it. You got it.
Oh, my God.
You got a whole-ass axe.
Wow. That's not an axe. Well, it's a hatchet.
It's a hatchet. All right. And
is it a real hatchet?
Yeah. Where did you get that from?
Amazon. And this was definitely made in some Chinese sweatshop. And there you go. Feel the weight on that. There you go.
Oh!
There you go.
It's so heavy.
Yeah, you hit somebody with that. They read and talk different forever.
I know how to take off the cover. Look at that.
And there you go. Why don't you take that thing out?
Go ahead. Just take that. Take the cover.
Get that on out. Just go ahead and take the axe out.
Here you go, just take.
Just get that cover off. You should be good.
Just go ahead and take that cover off.
There you go.
Why
do
they make this so difficult?
Just go ahead and just take it off.
Pop that cover off real quick.
Oh, yeah.
There you go.
This is what happens at home when I try to open stuff. Oh, my God.
Really can't wait for you to see this hack.
Yeah, this is going to be good. You just got to take that cover off.
Damn
and then
it.
We'll go
Give
ahead
it one
we'll
second.
This is, these are not
I'm
buttons.
Sitting across the table. I've already figured it out.
All right, there you go.
Oh, wait. Is it this?
No. Hold on. If you take that
just
cover off.
Go ahead and take that cover off. We're going to see this hatch.
I'm getting dizzy.
Go ahead. Just take that cover off.
We are very
close. I need a break. Hold on.
Just take all the time in the world. We got nothing to do here. So.
Wait, okay, I got the top off. The Velcro top is open.
Just go ahead and take that cover off.
Wait till you see how sharp this thing is.
I'm so embarrassed.
Josh said he always wanted an axe or a hatchet, so Justin went to Amazon and got him one.
And I got you one with a protective covering.
Wait, no, it can't be that way because the buttons are... Oh, I'm sweating. My back is sweating. Why don't you open it?
I don't want to. I can, but I don't want to.
Maybe you should open
no,
it.
No, don't do it either.
I'm going to let you finish it because it's yours now. It's your axe. Once you've touched it, it's sort of like a mama
no,
bird.
No. Don't rip it and break it. Do it properly. Just take the cover off of the hatchet, and we'll see the hatchet.
Oh, there nope. you go. Watch the
I
edge.
I don't know how to. Somebody help me.
No. Do it yourself.
You got this.
Think okay. Think opposite of what you're thinking. I'll give you a clue.
You're very aggressive.
Okay. Opposite of what I'm thinking.
We can continue this in sports.
No, it's not that.
No, you're still going. Go the other way.
Head to LiveWire right now at 90online.com or the mobile app as Josh is about to take the cover off on his brand new hatchet.
Don't go to LiveWire. Okay.
You're right. I can see it. You're right there. Keep use your brain. This is like a puzzle.
I don't have a brain. I'm not good with puzzles.
Got a big old brain. It just has black spots on it right now.
Do you want me to should I show him just to get his reaction or not show?
I think we pull through to sports. And,
see if he gets it open.
See if he gets it open.
You're close. You're going the right direction.
Yep, stick around. Coming up, we're going to continue the sport of kings, the unsheathing of the hatchet. There'll be something about the Orioles, something about the Ravens, and Josh will continue to take the cover off of his brand new hatchet, and I know you're going to love it.
What do you think this says about me?
That we need to get you the MRI.
Oh! No, that's not it. Damn it.
Stick around. Coming up, Josh takes off the hatchet's cover.
Live from the NJM Insurance Sports Desk, Paul Mittemeyer.
It's a really nice hatchet.
Yeah, I'm going to use it to behead you.
Yeah, he is definitely going to plant that in your skull at some point should you get a little off base.
I'm not worried. You can't even get the cover off of it.
Well, he was just about to continue. When you last joined the program, Josh Spiegel had received a hatchet. He said he wanted one. I got him one. It's heavy. You could use the flat end for hammering, the sharp end for headaches.
Yeah.
And let's see if we can get that cover off.
Just go ahead and take that cover off, and we'll see this hatchet.
And by the way, there is a blade cover on the inside. That's going to slide right off. This son of a bitch is pre-sharpened. Okay, you could cut cheese off of a block with it.
So,
there you go.
Is this it?
Well, hey!
Wow.
Hey!
My man, the cover is off.
Wow.
Well, oh, boy. It seems unusual that it would come off the top instead of it's safer to come off the bottom, isn't it?
Well,
I think you could do either way, safety. Josh. You just had it fastened.
Why don't you come over here, Paul?
Well, then you still got to take the blade cover off.
What blade cover?
Oh, there's a cover Christ. On the blade, Josh.
There is.
I gotta go home. Today.
Yeah, no, the other side.
Oh my God! I have to go home today.
Not the flat side. The edge that looks like you'd put this? It in a manager's skull.
I've never used this thing before.
Well, you're about to. There, watch out. It's very sharp. Okay.
Ow. There you go.
Okay, it'll be okay.
Hey!
Scott, it'll be okay.
It is out. The gun is loaded. The safety is off.
Dude, he went to, he like.
It only took him, what, 20 minutes?
Well, if you're all done mocking me.
I'm not mocking you. I'm in shock.
Well, maybe I have a problem.
I'm in utter disbelief.
Maybe I have a disorder.
Not the time.
What would that disorder be?
I don't know.
Yeah. You're about to have a disorder called I can see my brains on the counter.
We said take off the blade cover, and he went to the flat end of the hatchet and was trying to take something off the... Oh, my God.
How's that feel?
It feels nice. It's... I appreciate the gift.
If I'm being honest,
hell yeah,
I am a tad bit nervous at this point.
About what?
I don't know.
Just with that fact that Josh has a weapon in his hand.
Well, it's just
Josh,
it's not
to,
a weapon.
I hate to correct you.
Why don't you go ahead and put the cover back on? Put the other cover back on
that blade.
I'm a lot more comfortable.
You keep that wherever you need to.
What are you gonna do with it?
Don't worry about it.
Oh, now he's got to put the cover back on.
It goes, Josh, you can do it either way. Put it on
no,
the top.
No, no, no. He's got it right. You can't do it either way.
It's his hatchet.
Got to go that way.
He can do it however he wants to.
There you go. Now pull it through. There you go. Slide it on. All the way down. Come on. Hey, keep going. Keep going.
Yeah.
There we go. Okay, I feel better.
Okay.
It's like you took the clip out of a pistol.
Everybody breathe.
Yeah. And it also, you'll notice it has a little sheath. You could attach it to your belt.
Oh, really?
Hell yeah!
To walk around in public. Well, nice. Because that says, I'm someone worth getting to know
when
you have a hatchet on your belt loop like a father with a cell phone clip.